Samuelson in behind the goal. Out to the far side, moving in on it is Derek Meeches on defense with Stewart for Samuelson. Saved by Rollison, rebound! And Samuelson, a great opportunity, covered in front and just wide. Got some room, left wing side, looks for help. Back in front for Zetterberg. He was hooked on the way through. Got it back in here to Hudler and a double shift for Zetterberg. Back to the point. Here's Lilia, shot, save, rebound, scores! Yuri Hudler gets the goal and the Red Wings lead 1-0, 1:50 into the game. Into Datsu. Rafalski again. Back for Pavel, top of the circle, skate the stick, scores! It gets through with the big man, Kopetsky, in front of the screen. And it's 2-0, a Bell Tire power play goal. Who are your line mates when you scored 50?
Well, Messier and Anderson.
So not bad.
Right from the day.
Scores! Lidstrom let the shot go. And the Red Wings scored quickly on the power play. That took just 6 seconds. Chasing it down and back to the point. Surrey shot. Osgood stopped that. Oh, knocked out of the air. Great save by Draper. In behind Osgood, who got a glove on the Surrey blast, who's got another rocket. The hardest shot in the National Hockey League, many believe. Picking it up is Horkov, top of the circle. Back for Gilbert again. Vasnovsky, one-timer. Saved by Osgood. He's down. Emsky's got it in the corner. Meech sat the past three after playing three in a row at the time for Brett Lepta. Stewart steps up. And with a nice hit from Brad Stewart. To the point, the shot. And just deflected. So the kid line together here. Gagne, Cogliano, Nielsen drops it off. Cogliano scores! Datsyuk catches up to the puck. Datsyuk threw it to the middle. Hossa, oh, and he just couldn't grab it. Stewart. Hossa, Datsyuk, save made by Perron. Big stop there by Matthew Garon on Datsyuk from point blank range. Back for Lidstrom. They got two power play goals tonight. Lidstrom fakes, shoots, knocked down in front, loose puck, and Garon's got it. As he spreads those legs wide. Zetterberg back to Meech. That's deflected off an Oilers stick. They score! Off the backboards and putting it in. Yuri Hudler with his second of the night. And another three-goal lead for the Red Wings.
I wonder if he just turned his knee or his ankle at all, but he's up and skating now.
That's a good thing. Zetterberg into the middle. Garon save, rebound. And Franzen with an opportunity that was blocked.
And he backs off. When is he aggressive? And that's a great young lesson.
Nice save by Osgood and another stop by Osgood. Oh, and it's cleared away. Another shot. They score!
Worst of all evil.
Horkov won that drop from Zetterberg. Back to Vasnovsky, and you got to watch Surrey at the far side with his blast. There it is! Scores! Sheldon Surrey, the Oilers within a goal. 4-3 with 6:45 to play. One last rush here. Vasnovsky couldn't fire it through. And Zetterberg intercepts. The Red Wings will win it, and Zetterberg sends it wide of the goal. But the Red Wings will start this Western road swing through Canada with a 4-3 victory over the Oilers, and Chris Osgood within one of Andy Moog, his boyhood idol on the all-time victory list.